guys.
Hey guys. Hey guys, today we are at the second floor of the Shiraz building. We are going to be having a tour at the pharmaceutical building, Southwestern University of PHINMA. Let's go!
Dispensing subjects, and we're going to teach students on how to counsel patients. But you usually see pharmacists. Job description to some pharmacist is to provide pharmaceutical care. So, mali siya counseling room, mali siya ang dispensing.
Elixir. Try na yung smell. I think nag-use sila ko na ni orange. So if you are interested in making products, pwede yung ginong mo.
Products, most of them are from plants.
This is exclusive to the violence of our lungs.
The other
parts of
our lungs. How many
more pages do you have? I'm just exploring how I might be designing my lungs.
How many more pages do you have? So what is your instrumentation? What are the instruments that you will use in testing the products? Also, what's the touch
spectrophotometer kung kailan ang light mo pass. Diba, grant ang sunblock, dapat bilhin mo pass mo ang time. So, ila i-measure. Then,
for any mga plants na sensitive to heat, plants that are sensitive to heat. Yes, incubation chamber. It mag-on ka o mga...
Thank you.
among these three?
Kino ko dili ni siya mako. Okay, it's giving, it's not. It's giving not.
Is this Felix? Very much the love, okay. Nice job. Exciting.
So chemistry.
Can I try the one dito? Mas nice dito. Experience.
Yeah. Can we move your name? It's brown.
Precious again.
Papuyag lakaw eh, pero guys, tanong ko naman sa door.
Yeah,
of course. Oh my god, we're finally back.
No, ako na ako siya.
Ako ko na-expect kayo, wala na kayo mga 4 months. No offense, but I thought they came on
the side. Actually, guys, it's very good. Like, experiment siya. Very cool.
What's your favorite? Kaya bumuha ito ni Green, ay ni Con Red, ang sample ba? Kuya, wa ito eh.
Yeah, very amazing.
Fun. Ala, oh, kan na! Huwag katawangan sa to!
Basically, I think na-revive na lang ang
mga We're here!
So, you guys, start the interview!
Let's go!
Ano na you!
So, we're good? Action!
So, what's your name?
I am Lady Kizaya Gaylor.
So,
what campus tour did you participate in?
Pharmacy. College of Pharmacy.
So, what are you looking forward to and how do you feel to be the first group to have the solo tour around the lab?
Drugs.
The question is so long, ma'am.
Wait, I was just joking. I think it was just basically how they make medicine, right?
Yeah,
it's the tedious process, how intrinsic everything was, how they did quality checks. It's actually surprising how I think and anticipate how pharmacists can just do their jobs in general. Those jobs that aren't connected to just giving medicine, dispensing stuff. I guess it's just the whole production.
My answer is too shallow compared to her, but really, I just really want to see the rooms. Yeah, I anticipated to see like cool machineries and yeah, that's about it. And of course, a lot of medicines because what do you know about what's connected with pharmacy than medicine?
Yeah.
How do you feel to be the first group to have the solo tour around the lab?
How did you feel?
I felt special.
Yeah, we felt really special.
VIP.
It's crazy to say that most, if not all of the groups were still inside the main lab, while we were made to tour around the other labs, and we felt really
special.
Yeah, we actually didn't feel left out because it's as if we were being prioritized.
Yeah,
before
which is contrary to our place because we were the last one to get inside. But it was fun.
We thought we were going to get left behind. We were just going to go to wait outside. But to our surprise, one of the instructors,
she was a teacher.
One of the teachers there actually
accommodated
us and told us to go with her.
Yeah.
Both of the other labs actually went to the third floor, I think.
Yeah, and we saw different rooms.
Yeah. We got there first than any other group. And best of all, it was very silent. No one was there to disturb our peace.
VIP.
Yeah,
VIP for that.
So, you guys good?
Yes.
So, can I have you guys' names?
I'm Nash Henry Tabalino.
And I'm Gerald Claire Villapara.
And I'm Jeff Bennett.
All right, thanks. So what campus tour did you participate in?
PHINMA.
Okay, what are you looking forward to in the tour? So...
You know.
For me, say so sa lab, at yung sayang gamit at to, at sayang...
Balik!
So, what do you guys anticipate in the tour?
For me, is say so sa lab, at sayang yung pag-ing mga tambal na
So para nako is ako gi look forward is kanang sound pa experiment and yes kanang paghimo og tambal and I find it very cool pag experiment so yeah.
What I look forward to is like how pharmacists work. Because we only see them sa kanang mga pharmacy, like sa mga botika, then we di takabaw pa like unsay behind.
For the last question, so how did you guys feel being the first ones to have a solo tour?
Special VIP.
Very special.
Machines dito.
Medicine. So yeah, that's it.
You see that, guys? There are really perks in being the last group to register inside. See, we had the first VIP tour around like the third and second floor rooms. Could you believe that, guys?
Yes.
So what are the highlights of your tour? For me, I love looking at the machines. Kamo, unsa yung mga highlights?
One, my experiment. Yeah, experiment.
You know, kuyo kaayo makita sa mga machines and at first it was so intimidating but when the teachers and the instructors kanang they really guided us which was really fun. Out of 10 pila
11 uy 11 out of 10. We really enjoyed kanang we had like kanang marasyag games no na marasyag gaming na challenges pero wala mi na intimidate nila. We really had a fun time, you know, learning
and then accommodating kay sila. If we had questions, ila explain and they were very patient with us, especially among mga nang nagana.
Oh bito gaganga na mi because honestly, there's a lot of chemistry sa pharma, di ba guys? Really, kanang maka-apply mo sa among learnings sa classes and yeah, di jud mo puhian ang dyan kay magbay chemistry.
So, ibida jud ako ng OH group.
Sige siya ingon nga alcohol sir, pero ang pangan niya ay ato kay sodium hydroxide.
Sorry.
Thank you. Wala na guys, wala yung last remarks before we go?
Arat na!
Sige, dungan sa arat na. 3, 2, 1, go! Arat na!